The Gemara tells us in Tainus, Daf Tes Amud Aleph, Aser to Aser is called Tevua Zarecha. And the Gemara has an expression, Aser, give Maiser, Bishvil Shetis Aser, that you should become wealthy. And the Gemara says, you're not allowed to test Hashem. This is the only way that you can test Hashem. And I'm telling you, it works. Keep an exact cheshbon. Keep an account of the profit that you're making. Go to a Rav, go to a Talmud Chacham. He'll tell you how much tzedakah you're supposed to give. And I'm telling you, what the Gemara is saying is so true. Aser b'shvil shetis aser. Shetis asher. That you give maaser, you give tzedakah, and you give to the right places. You have to make sure that you give to the right places, that you really be considered tzedakah. And of course, there's no greater tzedakah than supporting Torah. And that's what the Gemara tells us. You can test me, Hashem says. You give maaser, you keep an exact cheshbon, and you'll see you can make more money.